and this is Creative City. Welcome to Sewing Kingdom.
Sewing machines,
tables, even a headless lady to put clothing on.
My new computer has like a really short power cord.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Power cables. Cool. Okay, and this is our 3D printer. So how it works is this motor here can move up and down and back and forth, and this pad will slowly lower while it squirts out this plasticky stuff, and then it melts into whatever shape you want, really.
Here's an example of a studio space that's ready to be taken over.